100 yards. Oliver dropped it. Ball is loose at the 12-yard line, recovered by Northwest Missouri State, and they win it. The Bearcats have done it back-to-back. And in a game that featured 110 points, a defensive play decides it.